We are honored by the presence of all these people here in the room. Thank you very much that you made it possible to join us here at the conference. The idea to come to this beautiful city was born during the Congress in Piran in 2012. In Fribourg in 2015, the idea became reality and organization started. I'm very glad to welcome you all in Istanbul. The program offered and organized by our Turkish colleagues present itself highly interesting. We will have a very fruitful week. We are happy to be hosted by the university and we like to thank all who made this possible. There is an interesting list of communications and posters and an exciting post-Congress program. Hopefully, we will see most of the communications and posters, if not all, in the forthcoming annals. The region where we have been invited to offers a lot of information concerning glass throughout the centuries. On behalf of the organization, of the association, I like to thank everybody who supported the organization and worked and helped to realize this Congress, but especially Professor Üslifat Özgümüş, Professor Erdogan Köşe and their team, as well as the presidents of the university, Professor Mahmoud Ak and Professor Nuri Aydin. If I have forgotten somebody, it is not an intention, I apologize. I'm not a friend of too many words, so let's have an informative, interesting, and exciting Congress. A very big and warm thank to the organizers and helpers. It's fantastic to feel the enthusiasm and to know that glass will always fascinate us. Thank you to our Turkish colleagues for hosting us and choosing this city with its impressive history. Have a very nice Congress.